Namaskar. My name is Krishna, and on behalf of Pandit Siyaram Tiwari Memorial Sangeet Trust, Patna, I welcome you all to the 13th edition of Dhrupad Sabha, henceforth known as Pandit Siyaram Tiwari Music Festival. Much has changed in the last 1.5 years, and besides causing pain and grief, the pandemic has also taught us some valuable lessons. Perhaps we have started to value more the things that we like and the people who matter to us. Among many others, one such group is that of arts and artists. Artists have worked relentlessly to keep their arts alive and continue to enrich our lives through propagation of the intangible cultural heritage of our country. We salute their indomitable spirit. Unfortunately, the previous two editions, namely August 2020 and March 2021, could not take place because of the pandemic. But now we bring back the music festival in a newer avatar for all the music lovers. This online global premiere on the Trust's Facebook page and YouTube channel features musical tributes to Pandit Siyaram Tiwari on his 23rd Punyatithi, by artists of vocal, instrumental, and dance forms living in different parts of the world. These performances are pre-recorded in HD quality exclusively for this festival. Without further ado, first we bring to you a Dhrupad recital by Shri Sumit Anand Pandey. Sumit is a Dhrupad vocalist belonging to the Darbhanga tradition, grandson of Padma Shri Pandit Siyaram Tiwari and disciple of Pandit Abhay Narayan Malik. Sumit is a performer, teacher, festival curator and organizer, collaborator, researcher and author. He has been active in the field of Indian classical music as a professional artist for over a decade now, and has performed in many music festivals in India and Europe. He also conducts lecture demonstrations and workshops for cultural and educational institutes in India and abroad. Today, Sumit is accompanied on the Pakhavaj by Pandit Radhesham Sharma, master percussionist of famous Pakhavaj school, Nathdwara Gharana. He is the son and disciple of Pandit Totaram Sharma. A top great artist of All India Radio, he has served as Pakhavaj and Tabla Guru in Indian cultural centers in Moscow and Mexico. He has performed extensively as a soloist as well as an accompanist in major festivals in India and all over the world. Ritika Pandey plays the Tanpura. Sumit starts his recital with a Dhrupad Alap in Rag Malhar, also known as Shuddh Malhar or Miya Ki Malhar. This will be followed by a composition, Khelan Aaye Hori Shyam, set to Dhamar Taal. He concludes with a Sool Taal, Umad Ghumad Ghan Ghir Kari Badariya.
No. Re Hare
na
Nari.
Na 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 na
re. Tanu na na re ra ra na re ra 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 re ra na 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 re ra na 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 re ra na re ra ra na re ra nu. Na ri re na 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 ri no na na ri na na ri re na na ri re. No, no, na, 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 ri, ra, ra, na, 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 ta, na, ri, ra, na, na, ri, ra, na, na, ri, ra, na, ri, ra, ra, na, 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 na. Ri da ra na 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 ri na 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 ri da na 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 ri. Ri ra na 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 ta nu na 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 ri ra na na ri ra ri da na ri ra na nu na na ri ra. Ri da na ri ra da nu na na ri ra na 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 ri ra na ri ra na 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 ri. Ri ra la 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 ri ra na 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 ri. Ri na 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 ri da na 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 ri ra ra ri ra na ri ra ra na 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 ri ra na na na
Na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na
Oh,
Kelana, Kelana, aye, aye, hori, hori, shama, Kelana, Kelana, aye, Kelana, Kelana, aye, Kelana, Kelana, aye, hori, shama, Kelana, aye, hori, shama, Kelana, aye, aye, Kelana, hori, Kelana, aye, Kelana. Barakage samay dab ki dukar kelana kelana aaye dab ki dukar kelana aaye hori jama barakage samay dab ki dukar kelana aaye kelana aaye kelana aaye kelana aaye hori kelana aaye hori jama barakage ki dukaan khelana aaye khelana aaye khelana 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 aaye aaye hori jama baraka ke samaya dabaki dukaan khelana aaye hori jama baraka ke samaya dabaki dukaan khelana khelana aaye khelana khelana aaye khelana khelana Kelana aaye hori shama baraka ke samaya Kelana aaye baraka ke samaya Dabaki dukara kelana aaye hori shama baraka ke samaya Dabaki dukara kelana aaye hori shama Kelana aaye hori shama baraka ke samaya Dabaki dukara kelana aaye kelana aaye kelana Kelana aaye hori jama Kelana aaye hori jama baraka ke samaya dabki dukara kelana kelana aaye kelana kelana aaye kelana kelana aaye hori jama baraka ke samaya baraka ke samaya dabki dukara kelana aaye hori jama kelana aaye hori jama baraka ke samaya dabki dukara kelana kelana aaye 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 kelana 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 aaye kelana kelana aaye kelana kelana aaye hori jama baraka ke samaya dabaki dukara kelana aaye ho jama baraka ke samaya dabaki dukara kelana aaye hori jama baraka ke samaya dabaki dukara kelana aaye hori jama baraka ke samaya dabaki dukara kelana kelana aa aa kelana kelana aa ha kelana kelana aa aa kelana aa kelana aaye hori jama baraka ke samaya dabaki dukara kelana kelana aaye hori jama baraka ke samaya dabaki dukara kelana aa kelana aa kelana aaye kelana aaye hori jama baraka ke samaya dabaki dukara kelana aaye hori jama baraka ke samaya dabaki dukar kelana aaye hori shama barakha ke hori shama barakha ke samaya dabaki dukar kelana kelana aaye kelana kelana aaye kelana kelana aaye hori
उमड़ घुमड़ घन गिर कारी बदरिया, उमड़ घुमड़ घन गिर कारी बदरिया, उमड़ घुमड़ घन गिर कारी बदरिया, उमड़ घुमड़ घन गिर कारी बदरिया,
उमड़
चमकत पवन चलत लता झकोरे, उमड़ घुमड़ गन गेरा, नानी नानी बूंद पड़त, नानी नानी बूंद पड़त, नानी नानी बूंद पड़त, नानी नानी बूंद पड़त, नानी नानी घन घेर कारी बदरिया,
उमड़ घुमड़ घन घेर का, घन घेर का
कारी बदरिया, उमड़ घुमड़ घन घेर कारी बदरिया, उमड़ घुमड़ घन घेर कारी बदरिया,
बिजोरिया चमकत पवन गिर कारी बदरिया, बिजुरिया चमकत पवन चलत लता झकोरे, उमड़ घुमड़ घन गिर का, घन गिर का, घन गिर
का, उमड़ घुमड़ घन गिर,
उमड़ घुमड़ घन गिर कारी बदरिया, बिजुरिया चमकत पवन चलत लता झकोरे, लता झकोरे, लता झकोरे,
नानी नानी बूंद पड़त, नानी नानी बूंद पड़त, मुसुकी चहूं दिशी, चात्रिका चकोर मोर करत सोर चहूं दिशी,
घुमड़ घुमड़ घन गिर
कारी,
उमड़ घुमड़ घन गिर कारी बदरिया, बिजुरिया चमकत पवन चलत लता झकोरे, लता झकोरे, लता झकोरे, ओ ओ
उमड़ घुमड़
घन गिर का, घन गिर का, घन गिर का
कारी बदरिया,
उमड़ घुमड़ घन गिर कारी बदरिया, बिजुरिया चमकत पवन चलत लता झकोरे, उमड़ घुमड़ घन गिर का, उमड़ घुमड़ घन गिर का, घन गिर
कारी बदरिया,
कारी 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 कारी
कारी बदरिया,
घन गिर कारी, घन गिर कारी, घन गिर
कारी बदरिया,
बिजोरिया चमकत पवन चलत लता झकोरे,
घन घेर कारी, घन घेर कारी बदरिया, बदरिया बिजोरिया, बिजुरिया चमकत पवन चलत लता झकोरे,
घन घेर, उमड़ घुमड़ घन घेर, उमड़।
Hope you liked the performance. You can share your thoughts in the comments section and interact with the artists. Next, we have a Kathak recital by Srimati Lajja Sambhavnath, a Kathak dancer and guru based in Lisbon, Portugal. She is a senior disciple of Padma Bhushan Vidushi Kumudini Lakhia. A postgraduate gold medalist in performing arts, Kathak from MS University, Baroda, she received a strong training in Jaipur Gharana under late Pandit Sundarlal Gangani, Pandit Harish Gangani and Pandit Jagdish Gangani. She represents a unique balance between performance and research as well as classical and contemporary choreographies in her artistic practice. These have won her many prestigious national and international acclaims from time to time. Based in Lisbon, Portugal and Ahmedabad, India, she divides her time to further her art through her work. Lajja's opening piece is set to the 14-beat cycle Dhamartal. This is followed by Trishna, an abhinay depicting the Nayaka Radha anxiously waiting for her beloved Krishna. She concludes her recital with a choreography titled Drupad, aptly set to the 12-beat cycle Chautal, in which she explores a space where past and present coexist in an endless cycle of time. Thank you.
Thank you. तो अपने रस के
Hope you liked the performance. You can share your thoughts in the comments section and interact with the artists. As the concluding piece, we present before you a sitar recital by internationally recognized leading instrumentalist Pandit Partha Bose. A disciple of Pandit Manoj Shankar of Maihar Gharana, under whom he completed 5 decades of training in 2018. Shri Bose has performances to his credit in major music festivals across 5 continents, lecture demonstrations and workshops at reputed universities distinguish his presence in the global cultural arena. BBC, Voice of America, Canadian Broadcasting Corporation, German Radio, Voice of Russia, India Radio and Television have featured Shri Bose in interviews and performances. Tabla legend Pandit Kishan Maharaj acknowledged his virtuosity by accompanying him in a historic concert in Kolkata in 2006. Recipient of Nikhil Banerjee Memorial Award and titles of Sangeet Ratna and Vadya Shiromani, Shri Bose was invited by Government of India to lead a cultural delegation to represent India in the Golden Jubilee celebrations of independence in Africa. Today, he is accompanied on the tabla by Shri Indraneel Malik, who is recognized as a promising tabla player and a young maestro. Indraneel received his early trainings from his uncle Shri Montu Malik and later from Professor Dabol Bandopadhyay and Shri Uttam Chakrabarti. Presently, he is learning under the guidance of living legend Pandit Swapan Chaudhary of the Lucknow Gharana. Indraneel has received numerous awards since a young age, some of which are first position in Yuva Utsav by Government of West Bengal, first position in the Dover Lane Music Competition, and Best Tabla Talent of the Year 1997 by HMV. A great artist of the All India Radio, he is regularly invited to perform in major music festivals in India and different parts of the world. Shri Partha Bose starts his recital with Alap and Jod in Rag Durga. This is followed by a Gat set in Jhaptal. He next plays Auchar in Rag Surdasi Malhar and a Gat set to Teental. He concludes his recital with a Pilu Dhun set to Dadra.
Namaskar, Badhon ko pranam aur sabhi sangeet premiyon ko हार्दिक शुभकामना. संगीताचार्य पंडित सियाराम तिवारी जी के पुण्यतिथि के अवसर पर पंडित सियाराम तिवारी मेमोरियल ट्रस्ट द्वारा आयोजित इस कार्यक्रम में हमें श्रद्धांजलि अर्पण करने का मौका दिया गया. मैं समझता हूँ कि हम भाग्यशाली हैं. इस संस्था ध्रुपदी संगीत को संरक्षित और बढ़ावा के लिए काम कर रहे हैं. इसके लिए संस्था को और ख़ास करके जाने माने कलाकार श्री सुमित आनंद पाणे जी को बहुत बहुत बधाई हम सबके ओर से. आशा है कि आने वाले दिनों में ध्रुपदी संगीत इस संस्था के माध्यम बहुत आगे बढ़ेगा. धन्यवाद. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
अब पेश कर रहा हूं राग सूरदासी मल्हार। छोटी सी आलाप या अवचार और द्रुत तीन ताल में बंदिश, जिसका रचना मेरे पूज्य गुरुजी मैहर घराने के पंडित मनोज शंकर जी ने किए हैं। तो सूरदासी मल्हार ये मेरे गुरु जी के चरणों में श्रद्धांजलि भी है। धन्यवाद।
Thank you. Thank you.
Hope you liked the performances. You can share your thoughts in the comments section and interact with the artists who are watching this global premiere along with us. On behalf of Pandit Siyaram Tiwari Memorial Sangeet Trust, I, Krishna, your host for the evening, would like to express our gratitude to all the viewers for their love and support. We hope to bring you select artists presenting their high-quality art productions from time to time. Please subscribe to our Facebook and Instagram pages and our YouTube channel to get regular updates on our activities. I now invite Dhrupad vocalist Shri Sumit Anand Pandey, Pandit Siyaram Tiwari's grandson, co-founder and secretary of the trust, for the vote of thanks. Namaskar.
And that brings us to the end of this edition of Pandit Siyaram Tiwari Music Festival. I hope you enjoyed the musical performances put together by artists from different locations. In these times where physical concerts are not possible, but we are trying to keep music alive and going through online digital concerts. I would like to extend my heartfelt gratitude to one and all who have been involved right from the beginning, since 2014, in making these programs and our other initiatives reality. It's not a solo effort, so there are a lot of people, right from the man himself, who is an inspiration for all of us, Panditji. In his memory, we organize these programs, to the entire trust family, a lot of people who volunteer their time and help us put these programs together. Many of you have supported us monetarily from time to time. Anyone of you who would like to support us monetarily or otherwise, you can write to us at Pandit Siyaram Tiwari Trust at gmail.com and we'll get back to you. The next edition, we hope, is an offline one where we can actually go back to an auditorium and have you over there. But we'll see what future has in store for us. But until then, keep sharing these music videos with your friends and family who like to listen to Indian classical music. And once again, thank you all. Namaskar.